we are back with our trusty Ford 4600 that we used in our paint range video. Today, we're going to be mucking out our cows using the 4600. But first, we need to check that our hydraulic hoses are up to scratch. As we can see, our hydraulic hoses are heavily worn, heavily weathered, and had a hard life. Before we use our front loader to muck our cows out, we do really need to change all of our hydraulic hoses. Right. It would be very tempting for us to fix this hose ourselves by just putting a fitting on the end. But we at Sparex recommend that this is done properly. Old hoses should never be repaired, and this should be done by a specialist in a workshop so that your system is reliable and safe. So, we're here at a local workshop that has all the tools and equipment to make up a new hose properly. New hoses should be made using the compatible components to ensure a long lifespan. Sparex offers a comprehensive range of Dixa hose and fittings. It's best practice to ensure both the hose and the fitting is by the same manufacturer to ensure 100% compatibility without any leaks. I know my hydraulic hose is made up of Dixa components, a great two-piece fluid connector, so I will continue with this brand for my replacement hose. Parker is also a great option for your replacement hose, offering one-piece connectors. It's important to use the correct tools and equipment when making up a new hose. Uniflex is a great brand that we're going to be using to make up our hose to get the best results.
So first of all, we check the size of the hose. We check on the swaging chart the diameter that we need to crimp to, which in this case is 21.4 millimeters. To achieve the 21.4 millimeters, we need to use a 20 mil die set. We place this in the machine and we close the dies so it latches into place. Once the dies are in place, we're then able to set the micrometer gauge. We need to set the micrometer gauge to 1.4. So our 20 mil die plus 1.4 on the micrometer gauge gives us the 21.4 millimeters we need to swage to.
We then apply the ferrule to the outer part of the hose, and then we apply the insert into the hose as far as it can go.
And then we're ready to swage. We put the pipe in from the back so we can clearly see the front face that we need to crimp.
The machine swages together the three components with micrometer precision, ensuring a leak-free seal.
And then we crimp it down till the machine stops. If we measure the hose, it should measure 21.4. And then we repeat the process the other side of the hose.
So in the space of 10 minutes, our engineer has put together our new hose using our Uniflex machine. Thanks, Craig. Now, let's go and fit it to our tractor. And we're back. We've got our new hoses made up by Craig, which we're now going to get fitted to our Ford 4600. So, we've fitted all of our new hydraulic hoses, so we're ready to go muck spreading. So, we've now mucked out our cows using our front loader with our new hydraulic hoses. Now, we're ready to go spreading. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below.